guys, you can't say hello on my channel.
Hi guys is my thing and you took it.
No,
so I'll have to say
not.
Hello. I've been saying hi guys before you were born,
hi
lady.
Hi guys, you gotta do it like that together. Okay, 1, 2, 3, go.
Hi Namaste.
Guys. Fine.
I started hi guys. Don't try to take hi guys.
I started hi guys. Okay guys, I've got Kanan Gill with me.
Namaste. And, it's very nice to be here in Sherry's very large house.
And my very small room.
Have you done like a tour of your house?
No, I've done a room tour but not the house. You think I should do the house?
Do the house? Okay, here's the thing. Okay, she lives in Bombay. In Bombay, everybody lives in these matchbox size houses. She has got the biggest house I've ever seen. Like, there are wooden floors. There's like, oh my god.
It's really old.
She has a butler.
I don't have a
butler. Name is Alfred.
Rubbish. So a lot of you requested for a collab.
Yes,
after Kanan popped into my Android One video.
Which I never finished mine.
So do you know what we're doing today?
I can see some makeup. And I just want to tell you that I've already done my makeup today. So that's
not. I thought as much. But that's why I've not done mine. So
you haven't?
No. You get to do my makeup today. Are you excited?
I am excited. Because you probably assume that I'm not good at this. I am the best at makeup.
No. I thought you'd be really good and you'd be really fast.
Yeah.
Which is why I set up the 3-minute challenge. Now, I've done a lot of 3-minute challenges before.
But that was you doing your own makeup.
Doing my own makeup.
Now you're going to look fabulous.
Now it's you doing my makeup. So I've got a timer. And,
all right.
And we're going to set it to 3 minutes. Oh, getting ready?
Yeah.
That's the foundation.
Yeah, I know.
I'm really nervous.
This is the same foundation I use. It's so odd that we have the same
shade as well.
Yeah, that's so weird.
Obviously.
That's so weird.
So, should we get started?
Let's get started. I'm ready.
All right. So, we've got 3 minutes on the timer. I'm not cheating.
Okay.
So you know.
Can we do like 2-3 tries?
No, we can't. There's just once. Because
so much pressure.
After 3 minutes, I don't think it's going to take me a while to get all that off my face.
All right, man. But you wouldn't want to get it off because you're going to look amazing.
I actually have to go to a wedding this evening. So if it looks great,
yeah.
I can just leave it on.
It's going to be perfect. It's
going to
be perfect.
You think?
Yeah, I'm so excited for this right now.
All right. Okay.
My dream is coming.
All right. I'm really nervous. The first time I'm actually nervous when someone's putting my makeup on. Okay. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Start.
Start it. Okay. So you start with some foundation because you have like dark circles. So you have horrible dark circles.
I do not.
And, all right.
Is there some strategy to this or are you just like...
Yeah. I have this idea.
Wow.
Someone did my makeup once. I did an ad.
Okay.
So they were
wow.
The guy was like, you start
and
with this.
Just rub it all over your eyebrows like you did.
Yeah, they use sandpaper.
Oh.
There you go.
All right.
The next most important thing is lipstick.
Oh, right after foundation?
Yes.
Oh, you've chosen
most people don't get this
red.
Part. Yes, I have.
Okay.
What most people don't understand, they use the same shade for both their lips.
Uh-huh.
That's silly. Ideally, you want your bottom lip darker and your top lip a f***ing different color. So, these are all the same color. What the hell, man? It's not presenting a challenge. What is this?
Orange.
Okay, cool. Orange is the new lipstick color, which is good. All right, so now.
Do I mix them or?
Yeah, you mix them. And get some on your teeth. What is this?
All right, that's mascara.
Oh, can't go wrong with mascara.
You know, you're already down to like 2 minutes.
Yeah. I have a strategy. Okay. All right. And now we have the stuff you have to put on your face.
That's a blush brush.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It really brings out the green tones of your skin.
Great.
Need some greens, some blues. That's perfect.
I feel like I'm playing holy.
Huh?
Feels like I'm playing
Well, you
holy.
Look holy great.
Are you going to match my top to my cheeks?
How did you see through my plan?
It looks like the colors that you're going for.
Okay, now you have to close your eyes because you got to get the...
You have a little over a minute to go, just FYI.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is going to be disastrous. What are the colors you're using on my eyes?
You know, I really like the Joker, so that's my inspiration.
Oh, wow.
Here. Yeah.
Okay, great. So
and then to finish off, what I call the Shiv Sena look, which is...
Oh, wow.
There you go.
So
yay!
You still have finish. Like 50 seconds
I have 50 seconds?
You can still do more.
Wow, I'm just going to waste time now. Okay, so we're going to use this.
Okay, do not pull my lashes out. Do you know how to use that?
No idea.
Okay, no, the other way.
Oh, okay, cool.
And now just put my lashes through it and then like...
Is that good?
Yeah, that's good.
Wow, dude, I'm like a natural.
Do not pull them out.
Okay.
I think you got like two lashes into the curler, just FYI.
And yeah, yeah. So what we're gonna do is just highlight the shadow here at the bottom.
Okay. You wanna really get in. So that it looks like I have a beard.
No, that it looks like you have like a prominent lip mark.
You have 15 seconds to go.
And what you want to do is just like get the lines in your face properly.
Great.
You know what I'm saying?
Just great.
And also to top it off.
Six.
Just general, just brushing.
Four.
Yeah.
Three.
There you go.
And you're done.
And it's amazing.
I am so scared.
Just take a look.
I do not want to see this. Oh my God. Okay.
Right? Right?
What is... I
know, right?
I played holy.
Oh my God, man.
This is the Kanan Gill look.
And if you always wondered, like, Kanan, I know you're sexy. Stop it. So do I. But Kanan, how do you do your makeup? Well, like this. This is my secret.
Wow.
And now you know it too. So you know what, kids? Go out, use it. Just be yourself. What's more important is, I know you're going to look very hot after this. Like,
and this is
right
going to be the look for the wedding tonight. I love it.
Yeah.
It's absolutely gorgeous. Thank you, Kanan.
Yes. I was approached by... Christian
Dior?
Yeah, all of them. And he was like, would you like to create a product for us? And I did.
And
it's basically, it's a guide to how to look like this. But obviously, I had to improvise with whatever you have.
And
because
3 minutes, I mean, this
yeah,
is...
Yeah, I mean, you don't really have, let's... Come on, let's be honest, you have pretty shit makeup. But if it was good, I could have done a good job.
I actually kept out the worst stuff for you because I wasn't sure of your skills.
I don't even... Look at this dude.
That's like, just glass.
Love and beauty. This is, where is this made in China? Cheap.
So if you like this tutorial, then give it a thumbs up. And for more makeup tutorials, click on Kanan's face and head to his channel and subscribe.
I am very much into the makeup tutorials.
You're
going
to do more of these, right?
Well, no, I'm doing a fall winter collection just to take people through what I plan to wear.
A lookbook.
That's
called a lookbook.
Well, I mean,
just did a winter lookbook. Are you copying me?
I mean, I don't call it a winter lookbook because lame. I just call it my clothes that I'll be wearing this
my
winter.
My clothes that I'll be wearing.
This winter in my closet right now for you guys video.
That sounds exciting
it
and
does.
Very promising.
It does.
So click on Kanan's face, head to his channel and subscribe to his channel.
And please subscribe to Sherry's video and help her family have more money than they already have too much money.
We do not have money.
Their woods are made of... The floors are made of wood.
The woods are made of floors.
The floors are made of wood. That's how taken aback I am that you live in Colaba. What the hell, dude?
Thank you. Thank you for putting out my address.
Okay, so if you go straight the first one.
All right. See you guys.
Bye.
Thank you for watching. Bye.
That also you copied. Jeez.